Hello, my name is Brooke and I'm a rising senior at Monmouth University, majoring in marine and environmental biology and policy. And this summer I'm working as a naturalist for Jersey Shore Whale Watch. So each day I'm kind of doing multiple tasks at once. So what I'm trying to do is take photos of the whale. We always try to get really good photos of the underside of the whale's tail fluke so we can identify which individual it is. Also talking on the microphone, trying to give a lot of really interesting facts to just educate our passengers on board. And then I'm also taking down our data sheet. So I'm recording the whale's position, its size, how many whales are in the area, its behaviors. Some of the most exciting encounters that we've experienced are really just when we see the humpback whales being very active. We've been identifying multiple mother calf pairs off the coast of New Jersey, and this really hasn't been seen before, and it's really exciting. It's one of our favorite things to see when we're whale watching. So my role as a naturalist on Jersey Shore Whale Watch really complements my major and my studies at Monmouth University. Classes, we're learning a lot about zoology, urbanization of the ocean, ocean planning. So being out on the ocean and actually seeing that firsthand and seeing where all the laws and policies go into play, to really protect our wildlife and our marine species out there kind of just all comes full circle.